current situation at this, I have 19 planets, I know 3 people. The Metroids are at war. And they don't like, of the Altars, like them. Which is good. They at least like to have war on the line. Let's cut the trade. Now things are getting a bit more interesting, to be honest. My fleet's just pretty big now, as you can see. Yeah, so this is the way it usually goes. The way it usually goes. Yeah, I think it's a little bit better now. Not the final war, but what I made the mistake of last time was that I started building too soon. Oh yeah, these guys wanted to go to war with me, and they never attacked me. But if you look at the map, they're kind of out of my range. So I'm just like, whatever. Right now, what's good is my allies, like all across outside of me. So I don't have to worry about them right now. Yeah, it's not very good. But I want. Usually you don't get intergalactic stargates until a lot later. I am lucky to get it right now. Oh, man. Oh, that is nice. Faster. It has no planet like you need to stay in my old one. sometimes you'll end up replacing ships quite quickly. As you can see, things are a lot better now in this situation. I don't know about the large ships yet, but I don't even know if that's... Hey, that's not very nice. Can't tell where things are going yet. The first massing of our fleet. As you know, my fleet gets really big really quick. Stars, stars, whatever the names are, one of four, don't get them wrong. Okay, moving in, yeah. Now, our first attack. And guess what? It's a happy attack. Run, run, run. You wanna buy? Yes, I do. Oh, that's what I like to see. You see, now this is going the way it should have gone in the last game. Okay, since they wanna go to war, we're gonna go to war. Anyways,